We were working at the same place up in Seattle. It has to be fate. I was working on a newspaper up in Chico, and I got tired of the little small town stuff, so I thought I'd go somewhere else, and I decided to go up to Seattle. I ended up working for a publishing company that published magazines around construction. Later, they hired Del, and so because she was coming from San Francisco, and I had lived down here too, was real excited. In fact, all the women were excited because we knew that this San Francisco gay divorcee, without knowing anything about all that, was coming up, and we were just looking forward to it.
Well, I moved up to Seattle because I wanted to leave San Francisco, was offered a job up there, and it would pay more money than I was getting here.
I really had no idea. She didn't just come up and say, "Hi there, everybody, I'm a lesbian." But we got together. Del and I and another woman we worked with were out one evening after work. We popped over to the press club and were sitting there chattering about whatever and how the conversation got around to homosexuality. I have no idea. And one of us finally asked Del, "How come you know so much about it?"
And I said, "Because I am one." And then I thought, "Oh my God,
what have I done now, huh?" I say love will come to you, hoping just because I spoke the words that they're true. As if I've offered up a crystal bottle to look through, and where there's now one, there will be two.
Scattered, learn to pretend there's more than love.